Low-res, triple R,
the triple R sound. Wait, you gotta make sure that your lab is safe before you make a measurement scope out the space. Got your gloves pulled up, got your goggles on. Don't wanna be another lab experiment gone wrong.
Go with the goggles, go with the gloves, go without food and spit out your gum. Go say, go say,
and get into it.
Go say,
scientists, no accident.
You know the science lab can be a pretty dangerous place. Gotta wear safety goggles to protect your face.
And just in case you still end up with stuff in your eye, you should know how to find the eyewash nearby.
And as a matter of fact, know where the exits are too. Cause if a fire starts, you better know what to do.
And you don't have to be a hero, try to break the mold. Be sure to follow all directions and just do as you're told.
It reminds me of this time I was sitting in lab, trying to work through the experiment and give it a stab. When my partner started grabbing chemicals from the shell, started mixing up some liquids with unusual smells. Before he could stop, it began to bubble up. In a couple of seconds, he was in deep, deep trouble.
So maybe mixing crazy potions didn't go as he planned. He didn't follow the directions and he burned his hand. Ow!
Wait, you gotta make sure that your lab is safe before you make a measurement scope out the space. Got your gloves pulled up, got your goggles on. Don't wanna be another lab experiment gone wrong.
Go with the goggles, go with the gloves, go without food and spit out your gum. Go say, go say,
and get into it.
Go say,
scientists, no accidents.
It's lab time and you're ballin' on top of things. Hypothesis made the column what you wanna see. But hold up, because it looks like you forgot something. Before you pour, let me know what's wrong with this scene.
Your eyes are wide open to taking results.
Or get blinded by all kinds of chemicals. They could splash up and mess up your complexion. So keep it hot, yo, and don those goggles.
The same goes for your fingers, your hair, and your toes. No flip-flop, your kick should have the tips closed. Your fingers should slip through the wrist of some gloves. No acid contamination on your palm.
And your nose, you gotta steer clear of chemicals or they'll burn your nostrils.
And you kinda want those.
Protect it, don't smell it, just
waft with me, waft with me.
Don't need no medics, just
waft with me, waft with me.
Hands over the flask, your nose hanging back. Keep your nostrils intact, just waft with me,
waft with me.
Wait, you gotta make sure that your lab is safe before you make a measurement scope out the space. Got your gloves pulled up, got your goggles on. Don't wanna be another lab experiment gone wrong.
Go with the goggles, go with the gloves, go without food and spit out your gum. Go say, go say,
and get into it.
Go say,
scientists, no accident.
Hey, I think I really like this lab stuff. I'm gonna do it again tomorrow cause I can't get enough. I'm safely making crazy things happen. It's fun, it's amazing, I've seen the reactions, I'm done.
Well, you're almost done, man, but can you tell me your plan for what to do with all that toxic waste in your hand?
I just heard the bell ring, I gotta think quick. I think I'll wash it down the sink.
Whoa, 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 hold on, bro, how do you know where that goes? By tomorrow, the sink will be starting to glow. Put the waste in the designated receptacle and clean your station off before you take off, yo.
Put the caps on the bottles?
Yeah, that's right.
Wipe the tabletop off?
Yeah, that's right.
Run the flask on the water?
Yeah, that's right. You cleaned up real nice so you nobody died.
Wait, you gotta make sure that your lab is safe before you make a measurement scope out the space. Got your gloves pulled up, got your goggles on. Don't